What up, y'all? My name is Relic Phallic, and welcome back to South Park, The Stick of Truth. Last time, we did some explorations, we explored the tunnels, we did some things for the former Vice President Al Gore, who believes in Man Bear Pig. If you guys haven't seen the episodes, go and check them out today. I'm sure you can find them both on DVD, Blu-ray, and you could probably download them somewhere or stream them. But it doesn't matter, because today we are going to get some more quests done, and let's get started. Let's do this. All right. So as you can see, in the last episode, I believe, I've got a new wardrobe. I'm looking quite fabulous right now, don't I? Yeah, I look pretty fly. Haha. And I also changed. I'm gonna give Butters a little bit of a break. So I decided to change it to Princess Akinny. And I did come over here because I learned the whole thing of the dragon shout fart. But I tried to see if whether or not I can get past these rats, and apparently I can't. So there's nothing I can do. I can only do the dragon shout fart. Die, rats! I want to get by. That's annoying. It really is annoying. Alright, so if I remember correctly, you have to find Jesus, I think, 3 times? I'm not sure. Found him.
Well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this.
Okay,
but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Come on, you're the son of God. How can't you help me against bosses? That's retarded. Come on, son. Shall I say it's not kosher? Nah, there's nothing in here. I went through this whole thing. Hey, Jesus. Hi, Jesus.
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
I mean, you know, that's a whole load of horseshit right there. That right there is a whole load of horseshit, because you know damn well this is everywhere. You believe in Jesus, you know damn well that he's everywhere. He sees everything you do, which is kind of creepy. I wonder if the way I'm dressed. Oh. A little creepy, dude. Hi.
Craig,
how you doing? What
Craig,
you doing in
detention?
There?
Okay, stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework.
Chill out, Mr. Mackey. I can
okay,
see the vein in your forehead.
Sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Hey, new. Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
I don't give a fuck. Who the fuck are you?
You are in breach of school law and must be punished!
Oh, you gonna fight me now? Let's go, motherfucker! Cause you gonna die! Told you. Kenny's bow. Oh god.
Officer down! Officer down! Send backup! I repeat, officer down! All hallway monitors to the right hallway!
Oh, god damn it!
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig! You're not getting out of detention!
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Is that English? Rebel! School's out for Emma! Anybody know that song? Oh, sorry, Kenny. The Princess of Kenny!
Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol! We've established a perimeter.
It's on, bitch, yo! That was the wrong one.
Come quietly. You missed!
Indeed. Indeed I did.
You're just making it harder on yourself.
No, I'm just doing this.
Got him!
Any enemy standing in the explosion caused by the dragon shell will be eliminated. Yeah, I didn't read that fast enough. No. No. Rebel!
You're not gonna get through this door, okay? You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn it.
Well, now we're going to Mr. Maggie's office. Let's go. Nah.
I like my hallways clean.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Ah!
I love that you can hit them after they're down already.
Oh, wow. Boobies. Must have. Must touch. Boobies.
Got him. Sucker. What's in the janitor's closet? Hopefully not Freddy Krueger.
You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands. You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands.
Papers, please. Let's see what you got.
What do you got, Kenny? Royal kiss? Plant a kiss on enemies to catch them completely off guard. Grosses out the target. Furry friends. Princess Kenny charms creatures of
Make
nature
my day, kid.
With her beauty and sends them against your foes.
I see we are at a stalemate.
The grossest Kenny. Oh, he gets. Oh, that's messed up. Oh, shit. Oh, no, Kenny. Got you, motherfucker.
Standing down.
I didn't mean to do that, but whatever.
They're gonna eat you alive in detention. You're a bad seed.
Oh shit! Go Kenny! Oh fuck you!
More officers down! We're taking heavy casualties out here!
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around!
He's got the brass key! He's some kind of dragonborn!
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons! And besides, he's never gonna get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key, okay? Which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level, okay?
So damn delayed. I think I need to do this just once. Let me get a good, let me just get a good, yeah, right there.
I'm taking fire!
Take that.
Help!
Probably could have shot that down to kill somebody or hurt him. But, oh well. That's the brass key.
He's here! Guard the key! The school's locked down. You failed.
Wait for it.
We've established a perimeter.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Hostile actions will be met with force and referrals.
Dude, you shit your pants.
No,
you're just making it harder on yourself.
Shut up. Suck it, Trebek.
Every step you take is another 10 demerits. Turn back, we've got a roadblock set up.
You ain't got shit.
School is closed.
Oh, you done fucked up now. Oh god! Oh my god!
Standing down!
Oh my god! You killed Kenny! You bastard! Who is this kid? What's wrong with him?
Can't you talk?
Oh, my bad, kid. Maybe Butters can do it better.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, yep. Sir.
Butters is the one that has to do it.
Here's a buddy. Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
All right, so now we figured it out. Butters has to do it.
Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention.
There's a gold key right up there. You just gotta get it. But first... Or should I say, but first... It...
Thank you. Why, that'd just be silly. The gold key. No human has ever laid hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to
Son of a bitch.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass?
Oh boy.
No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Fourth is authorized!
That wasn't so bad. Ow!
Suck it!
Eat you alive in detention. Feel my righteous fury.
Hell yeah, go, Butters, go. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Use your power on him. Hurry.
Assault.
Let's see what you've got.
Go, Butters.
Feel my righteous fury.
Wasn't worthy of the sash.
Oh, that was it? Alright. I'm not gonna complain there. I thought I had to kill the other kid, but I guess not.
Aha! I got your key.
Very cool.
Let me in.
I just open the door and walk away?
Yay!
Okay. Not fighting, fighting Maggie there? Guess not.
Damn you, Craig!
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Get home and walk it!
Alright, return to Cartman. Should I return to Cartman? Or should I do something else?
Let's go to the quests!
Alright, return to Cartman and tell him you've recruited Token Tweak and Craig. Reach the ideal spot under South Park to use the defibrillator. Homeless problem.
Big Game Hunting with Jimbo. The Timmy Express. We only unlocked 12 of those. We still need 2 of those kids. Oh, I need to go back to him and return his damn iPad. Alright. Oh, right. So now I can do this. Let's see if I can do it to these guys. Maybe? Let's see if it works. Oh, yes, I can! Sweet! Awesome! Now we can go further. Woo! What a shite! Let's go this way first. I'll keep on walking.
And maybe we should just stay put and wait for someone to rescue us.
Where the fuck are we going? Oh. Oh god, we're fighting wolves now. Well, I guess this takes
care of one thing. I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, no kid has.
Good job, Butters. Hell yeah.
Feel my righteous fury.
Yeah. Oh my god. What the fuck? No! Oh god, that's so gross! Hold on, Butters. Oh, look at them, they're like quivering in fear right now. I feel bad. No, not them! Ah, you son of a bitch. Butters, heal yourself, please. You son of a bitch! Ha!
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Count as big game hunting? Maybe.
There you are! We've been looking all over for you!
Oh.
Do you know how late it is? You are grounded! You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
Oh! Oh, look, you've made friends. I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll make you look popular.
Well, that's going to do it for this episode today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Cue the round of applause. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell to get up-to-date notifications as soon as my videos are uploaded. And smash that like button, guys. Some of you guys are getting a little stingy with that like button, so make sure to hit that like button just so that you guys can get all the perks of getting to see the recommendations for my videos when they're uploaded. Thank you guys all for the kind support and much love that I've been getting. Fist bumps to each and every one of you guys. Once again, thank you all, and I will holla back at you in the next episode. I'm out.